It's probable that it is the Jewish community, or more accurately, perhaps, its remnants, that in America has paid the highest and most extraordinary price for becoming white. For the Jews came here from countries where they were not white, and they came here in part because they were not white. And incontestably, in the eyes of the Black American, and not only in those eyes, American Jews have opted to become white. Everything I know about Jews, whiteness, racism, and contemporary U.S. society begins with this passage by James Baldwin. What does it mean? Jews opted to become white. Did we opt? Did it work? Was it an illusion? Could we have opted otherwise? I Google Wilmington's Jewish history. I look in the archives. Three Jewish men are prominent. Two of those three men were white supremacists. One of the men, who was the mayor of Wilmington at one point, was on the front lines of the white supremacist coup in Wilmington. He helped organize it. He helped form the White Democratic Union. One of those three men, former mayor of Wilmington, was called a racial reconciler. What is the goal of a racial reconciler? Mayor B.D. Schwartz is sitting in his office. His assistant knocks. There are three men here to see you. I don't think you want to let them in. He lets them in. Three white men walk in wearing white robes. Mayor Schwartz speaks first. Good afternoon, men. I know why you're here. You're inviting me to join your membership. The three men roar. One man breaks the echoing laughter. I like you. The men offer a plea. Our membership is ready to defend Wilmington. It's 1971. The Wilmington 10 are wrongfully convicted of arson and conspiracy. It's 1971. Ku Klux Klan members and other white supremacist groups patrol Wilmington streets. Schwartz smiles. Thank you. Now you just wait until I call you. Mayor Schwartz appoints a Ku Klux Klan member to the Human Relations Commission. The Human Relations Commission includes members of both races and are from almost every part of our community. We want to hear both black and white grievances. We want to correct rumors. I'd rather everyone be vocal rather than violent. What is the goal of a racial reconciliation? Civility. What is the goal of a racial reconciler? What is the goal of a racial civility? White power perpetuated.